Which of the following is true about freons? 1. These are chlorofluorocarbon compounds. 2. These are chemicals causing skin cancer. 3. These are radicals of chlorine and chlorine monoxide. 4. All radicals are called freons. Freons are a class of halogenated hydrocarbon compounds that contain chlorine and fluorine atoms. They are commonly known as chlorofluorocarbons, CFCs.